So, in part three, you're going to see us rip a real cuda right in half. That sucks. Well, there goes the back two-thirds. And here goes the other third, maybe in quarters. I think this is the rustiest cuda I've ever seen. It was really unfortunate. As soon as I quit recording, the whole front end all just came apart right here. Wow. And we're heading home with the two-thirds cuda. Be sure to check the rest of the videos out for everything else we did today.